Yesterday's storm created dangerous conditions on land and in the water. Check this out. This is what it looked like inside an FDNY rescue boat as it made its way to a disabled vessel in Queens. You can see Marine Four being tossed around by the powerful waves in zero visibility. Two people were rescued from the disabled boat.